I believe we tomorrow will be attend a great ceremony, opening ceremony, and all years of preparation. Now we feel very proud for our team, FISU team, and of course for collaboration with national federations, international federation, with organizing committee. And I believe the students now, they're coming to the athletes' village, they also feel like at home. So it's most important thing for FISU to provide the best conditions for our students, for our national federations, for national teams to come here, to feel as at home, and to really demonstrate the fantastic results on the stadium. And again, most important to be here as a one big FISU family, and to demonstrate to other countries that the university sport today is a very unique tool how to educate the people through the sport. Okay, as I always mentioned during my many times being here, we are not as a supervisor for this project, I mean FISU. We are working as a one team, so we feel very comfortable with the people from Kazakhstan, from Almaty. We are very satisfied about their professionalism, openness, and involvement, the highest authority, starting the President Republic of Kazakhstan, Mayor of Almaty City, local organizing committee, representative from National Olympic Committee and national federations. So I believe our daily business communication demonstrated that we are looking for the very good event. We speak in the same language, professional language, and today we are ready. I can say we are ready. Be proud of your country, be proud of your university, be proud of that you belong to the great FISU family.